I brought my really weird bass with me this time. It's also from California. This bass is actually officially known as the Zahn Michael Manring Hyperbass, believe it or not. And it has these levers all over it that allow me to change the tuning while I'm playing. Actually play a request for you. It's not often that I don't get a lot of requests, but sometimes I do. And somebody requested this one, and it's a tune that uses a whole lot of different tuning changes, and it's called The Enormous Room.
Thank you.
I'm glad you like the weird stuff.
You came to the right place.